remember, man, when I was a little man, the biggest thing was to go outside and play, boy. I don't know if people still appreciate going outside and play somewhere. Going outside and play somewhere was everything. Everything. You look at kids now, they want to stay inside. Going outside is everything. You realize that we are the most in shape kids ever? You know how fast we are? That's how we used to do it. That's why we was never really heavy, overweight, or fat, because you know why? We was racing all the time. We would race for no reason. Who won race? Right? As soon as you get out your car, and everybody had a cousin that was fast. Everybody know their cousin that was their fastest cousin. And they'd be like, yo, don't mess with Ricky. Nah. Ricky fast as hell. Don't do that. Ricky be like, yo, I'll give you 2 cars. Go ahead. That stuff was fun, man. Games we used to play that I liked a lot when I was a kid. I used to like to play dodgeball when I was a kid. How many people was good at dodgeball? I used to love to play dodgeball with the fat kid, because he couldn't move. You're like, oh, here it come. Knocked his butt right out. The best game ever when we was growing up, kickball, yeah. There's some people in here right now still know how to play kickball. Make some noise if you know how to play kickball. I'm gonna take y'all all the way back. This is how you know you was nice in kickball and everybody in your neighborhood was scared of you. As soon as you come up, they start backing up. And then the dude tried to give you a messed up roll. Remember him hating on your kick? It'd be all bouncy and whatnot. You'd be like, nope, I need a slow roll. That slow roll is crazy. You look like you got some big ass feet. You can kick. Oh, you on my team, homeboy. Telling you, man. Ain't nobody grow up like us. There'll never be another generation of kids like us. We could do anything. Use our imagination anytime, anywhere. We used to really believe when we played freeze tag, we was frozen. Kids be walking, what's wrong with that boy? He froze. That's a deep freeze. He ain't gonna be able to get out of that for 2 hours. That is a lot of ice. I tell you, they put ice on him. Yeah, boy. I tell you another game that was nice that we used to play all the time as kids, effortlessly, hide and go seek. Tell you something. There's some people in here that can still hide. You ever know them people that, some people in your neighborhood can hide though, like super hide. Like you don't find them for a summer. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, man. I remember I used to love, my favorite game was catch a girl, kiss a girl. Ooh, I used to love that game, boy. Ooh, the cute girls used to be too fast. You'd be like, why y'all? Yeah, the ugly girl run right at you. Here I am. No, I'm froze. I did not touch you. I am still froze. My mama said, I can't touch you. I'm froze.